My God, what was the password? That's the reason why we need a password manager tool. Now, for 7 years straight, the password and 123456 are the still most commonly used passwords on the web. We all are aware how important it is for us to use the strong passwords, but still we are struggling to make good passwords because even if we create some good passwords, it's not possible for us to remember all of them. So what's the way out? Password manager tools not only help us to store our credentials, but also helps in creating a better password, which makes us less prone to password-based attacks. But why not using the browser's password manager? Most web browsers come with inbuilt basic password managers, and while logging into any new website, we all see a pop-up on our browser asking if we want to save the password. And it is better than reusing the same password everywhere, but browser's password manager has their own limitation. They help you to store the password, but do not help in building any stronger password, which does not reduce the risk of any attack. So now let's discuss some of the password manager tools available at different platforms. First one is 1Password. 1Password is now available at all the platforms, like iOS, Android, Windows, and also the Chrome operating system. Apart from what is expected as a password manager, 1Password provides a lot of additional features, such as it acts as an authentication app for the additional security, and it provides a security key, but if you lose this security key, nobody can even restore it, not even the 1Password. And the 1Password integrates with other mobile apps, which reduces the number of times you have to insert a password while logging in. 1Password nearly costs around $36 per year. So another one is the Bitwarden. Bitwarden is one of the open source software, which means it is available for anyone to inspect, seek out flaws, and fix. Third party has also confirmed that it does ensure security. Bitwarden has a semi-automated password fill, that is, it shows all the saved credentials from the site, and Bitwarden is also available free, but for Bitwarden Premium, you have to pay $10 per year. Next one is Dashlane. Dashlane uses a setup of secret key just like 1Password. In addition to this, it has a unique feature of site breach alert. Dashlane scans all the corners of the web and alerts the user if any information is being compromised. So there is an option not to store data on the Dashlane server, and in this case, the user has to sync password vault between devices. It may seem to be less convenient, but your password stays with you, and the Dashlane Premium costs around $60 per year. What are the password manager basics? The basic feature of the password manager includes storing, generating, and updating passwords for its users. And let's see how the password manager works. First, you need to remember only 1Password. Now, this 1Password is the key to all of your passwords in the vault. So it definitely has to be good. They consist of apps and browser extensions for different devices that have different tools for creating and securing the passwords. Fixing compromised passwords. Password managers can surely help in creating strong passwords and keeping them secure, but the website on which they are being used is having a security breach and they can't help us in such scenarios. They can only send you an alert and help you to change the compromised password quickly. So you should disable auto form filling, because autofill is something that we all find very convenient. Password manager provides the feature for autofilling form and submitting it, but we recommend you to disable this feature as it makes your password manager more vulnerable to the threats. And at last, don't panic about the hacks. Just like any other software, your password manager can also have bugs, but you do not need to get panicked, as if you find that somebody has gained access to your password manager server, the server only stores your data in the encrypted form, and without the encryption key, it cannot be decoded and it is of no use to the attacker. So you have no worries about the hacks through these tools. That was all about it, and thanks for watching. For more tech-related stuff, stay updated with us.